Hey everyone, Haley from Biteable here, and today I'm going to teach you how to include a screen recording in your video using Biteable. Let's get into it. So for this example, we're going to start with a Biteable template, and we'll just click Edit Video to launch this in the Biteable Video Maker. There's two ways that you can add in a screen recording in Biteable. The first way is here in the Advanced Editor. You can just pop up and click New Recording, and then select Record Me. And from that screen, you'll be able to either record yourself or record your screen. So we'll just quickly record one of my Google tabs here for the demonstration. You'll just click Start Recording, and then you will record whatever it is that you wanted to add to your video. And once you're done, go ahead and click Keep Video. Then once that video is ready, we can pop back over to our template here, click Add Scene, and head on over to My Assets. And then in the My Recordings folder is where we'll find that screen recording that we just took. Now let's demonstrate in the Smart Editor. So we'll click Return to Smart Editor here, and then we'll jump on over to a scene that has a piece of media already in it, like this second scene here, and then we'll click on that Media tab and then click on Record Video, and this will bring the record pop-up directly within the screen, so we don't actually have to leave our Biteable video. So we'll do the same thing here. You can either record yourself or record your screen, start that recording, and once it's finished, you'll just click Keep Recording and Add to Video, and it will be automatically added to that Biteable scene that you were in. And that's all it takes. If you're ready to give it a try, head to Biteable.com where you can sign up for a free 7-day trial. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time. Bye.